Well, here we are. Ellis, myself, and Buzz, we're going to go to the Puerto Vallarta cigar factory, and on the way over, we run into these fake Cuban cigars which are sold at the flea markets. This is the real cigar factory. We can get truly quality cigars with our friend Andres Quino from the Puerto Vallarta cigar factory. Every year we come here, we amaze to the people that visit this place. There's famous chefs, cooks, boxers, sports figures. They all leave their pictures on the wall and dedicate the pictures to Andres and the cigar factory. Here's Arnold Schwarzenegger, governor of California, before he was really famous, I guess. And here we go. We're going to spend a few hours here. Enjoy some cigars, have some drinks, and visit with some old friends.
Well, here we are at the cigar factory with Andres. He's got a whole bundle. This is next year's. We got your beautiful tobacco. Now this is the binder, the Mexicano, this is the Mexican binder, and then he'll trim it, nice and moist, humidity, perfect in Vallarta right now.
Bueno.
Dile saludos a Juan.
Juan, muchos saludos.
Here we are, the Puerto Vallarta Cigar Factory. And we got these little drinks called mojitos. And we're going to get our little wives on mojito right now because we can't get a mojito no more. So we're going to give them a mojito, which is they're making right here.
Famous now. It's televised all over the U.S.
Right there, mixing the lime, the mint leaves, and the sugar.
Doing it with a smile.
Yeah, there they are. Huh? And now. And if they can't walk out of here, if they cannot walk out of here, outside is a donkey that they're going to ride back to the hotel.
Well, like always, every year we have a great time when we get to visit with our friend Andres. Showing us some great cigars, rolling some puros mexicanos for us, having drinks in the bar at the cigar factory, the ladies having their mojitos, Buzz having his Coronas, and me having my Tecate with Ellis. Perfect day to end our trip. Thank you, Andres. You're a great amigo.